Oh my god, another one. Wow. Oh my god. This looks so amazing! Just push! I thought it would just be wind. Thought there would just be wind. But no, snow and ice and just frozen. This game needs to let it go. Cue music. What's happening? Because they're going super slow. What's wrong? Oh my god. No! If like my guy just died and I have to do this all again, I'll be so salty. Yo, what the heck? What are those? Yo, what? My scarf is long. I got this. Oh my god. Wow. and all of a sudden it is not slow, and it is really fast, and it is very pretty, it is awesome. Oh, and we go back down. Yes. Love it already. Yo, that guy's just like flying. This is so amazing! Just a giant glowing semen going towards... No, never mind. I take it back. Hey, bud. Back to having no scarves, huh? Yeah. But it's cool. That was pretty fun.
Is this the ending?
Oh my god, that was amazing. Even though it was a little slow at the end, it was just beautiful the whole time. If you can get your hands on this game, I 10 out of 10 recommend playing it. It is just an amazing journey to go on. Like, just amazing in all levels, in the graphics, the way, like, just like the way it's played, the movement, like the story is even kind of cool too. Just like, and then it's just like the puzzles, just it's amazing. I would definitely rate this game 10 out of 10. Thank you for watching me play Journey, and like and subscribe, and until next time, YouTube. This is your boy, Seymour Gaming, signing off.